You can see it's fogged now. It doesn't too fog up for white shot like this.
Just don't
take too much white shot.
I'm not gonna take white shot now. I lost normal zoom in.
Ola, come and see something. You say what? Water? You want what?
No.
I don't want to pick this iron.
Okay.
If you don't go leave him like that, leave him. I just follow you like this. If it's dark, use control your. You see one? See, yeah. See this thing? If you take and control your. Screw it, let me see. Turn that thing. Don't turn them. This is look more whitish. Look more brighter. And more whitish. So turn it, bring it, take it back. Take it back. Make it dim a bit. Take it back. So just use it like this, so that because of the focus.
Thank you. Stop. Put down for you.
Yeah, I can see. I hope you
can. I can charge the battery.
I'm gonna charge it.
Display no day here.
Offer.
Yeah, we have blue. We have native like your own. Baba, you're welcome, sir. the white coaching elects, the pursuit elects of the Dutch Kingdom is also in our midst. And we also have other pilots and the Colossal City, the Singapore elects in our midst. You are welcome, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, right about now we have in our midst the Honorable Commissioner for Home Affairs and Culture, Badagry, your own son, your own Honorable Olarewaju Ibrahim. Now your day, Andy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome the arrival of the Secretary to the State Government, the very distinguished Honorable Samuel Kubey, representing the Executive Government of Lagos State.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Your Excellency, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, at this point, the podium doors and family will rise as we take the national anthem of the greatest nation of Africa, Nigeria. National anthem. God bless Badagry, God bless Lagos State, and God bless Nigeria. Allow me to welcome to your midst. From the United States Assembly, representing
I'm gonna go.
the first quarter to come with the Ahafiko. Thank you.
Ahafiko.
Ahafiko quarter.
Ahafiko for the coming first.
Representatives from the British Deputy
Wale Akpebacho, the political advisor to the British Deputy High Commission. You're most welcome.
Lego Iko Ki Daho, Daho Kotas. Come out and see what you. Quarters. They are making their way from where the Baales are seated to where the leading light of the state executives are.
Let us
Okay, at this point, we want to recognize and welcome to this very special location, a member of the Federal House of Representatives, representing Madagascar Federal Constituency, Honorable Oluwase Sasi Wenga. Honorable Sasi Wenga is in our midst. Welcome to you, sir. You can see that we are also involved
They are engaged.
Carrying their culture.
Yes.
Loving their culture. Ahojigo, thank you so much. Like we said, we have a group of judges that will be scoring every performance here today. And a reward will be given to the best performance.
Ayawa aki mata mata. Eko yesi aku idije. Eko ojo ojumo. Eku shada eku shayu.
Baki marato.
Eku shayu.
Baki marato. Awa jiga. Eya shanami.
I can see Male of Akparuka in their midst. Thank you very much.
Standby. We'll be inviting you next. We'll be inviting Arewa after all the quarters have performed here today.
Arewa, please. The patients will invite you to perform. I've concluded your session.
Break up, partners. Thank you. Everybody, Sunday judge. Break up, partners. Oh yeah, I share me by me by. More of my job.
Ogutane Assembly.
Gosu Zaka.
Ogutane Assembly.
Ogutane Assembly, Daniel.
Ah, brother. Bemesuru, Zakios Sosu.
Tell us what's on the assembly.
We don't know it.
Boyko Kotas, thank you. Mene Boyko Kotas. Bibai, bibai, bibai.
Yahoo, Yahoo Kotas. Oh yeah, I'm not as you want to, I'm not as you.
Thank you, Oika Quarters. Up next, Gao Quarters. Gao Quarters, up next. Blessed with lovely, gorgeous women and hardworking men. The Dao Quarters.
Dao Quarters. Yeah, I'm a guest. We want to appreciate Eagle Aromatic Schnapps and MTN Nigeria.
everywhere you go.
Everywhere you go. MTN Nigeria, we appreciate you for your support and sponsorship for this event. Thank you very much. Ego Aromatic Shinab, Mr. Kakeku, all the products. We appreciate you. On behalf of Flipkon and IFT.
Now Akuba is taking over Lagos. That's the Lagos inside Badagi.
Okay, you know, put up for charging.
Dr. Abike Dabiri Olowa, the woman behind the Nigerian Diaspora Commission.
Thank you, Pastor.
Thank you very much, Pasika. I don't thank you. Come on, Yamaki. Come on, come on. California. Thank you very much.
Train us, love you, Agbada.
Galada. Already. Galada, thank you very much. Paracocotas, look up, I
the Walakokotas. They are so cool, calm, collected. Not like the previous quarters. The Californians. Ladies and gentlemen, it is still Diaspora Door of Return. The fourth in its series.
I'm gonna go get some.
Thank you.
guys will need you to come backstage quickly. Coming up next, our brothers and sisters from Arewa, you are next. Arewa, you are next.
Thank you. Hola.
I can't change it. I'm still recording. No, I can't. I'm caught. Should I cut? Can you see it? Already now, it's off. Yeah, but you can see me now. Can't you see me? Can't you see me? Can you see the camera? Can you see for your system? Can you see my camera on your system? Hola. Water. Cut on your own iris, put down.
Thank you.
didn't join them. All.
Thank you. What happened?
Come.
Hey.
They want to invest in Nigeria. They want to build a diaspora palace in Badagry. Do you want a diaspora palace? And you know, some of them are coming for the first time, but they will come again and again. So my brothers and sisters, this is not a day for speeches. We want to hear from you, not from us. So this is just to say welcome to home. And like I said, we will not waste too much of your time. So I'm excited. I'm happy. I'm emotional about this, that we're able to get all of you back home to where you truly belong. As some Nigerians want to leave, you want to come back to Nigeria. So again, just welcome, and we leave the speeches to you. I'm just excited. I'm very emotional. Please, a round of applause for our kings and our queens who are now back home. So I'm going to hand over to the Commissioner for Culture, Mr. Ken Benson, to now welcome them. Thereafter, there will be some cultural performances that will move to all of you. We're going to hear from you one by one. And then Dr. Gavin and Dr. Anderson will round up the speeches. So, Mr. Ken Benson, over to you. Thank you very much.
Please, can I give the distinguished chairman a round of applause, please?
We're glad that you're back home. I'm not going to say we're expecting you because this is home. I expect that you guys will all have Nigerian passports from now on and always have the American passports. You know, we have one nationality here, so we're allowed to have Nigerian passports. So we welcome you back to Nigeria. We welcome you to Lagos. We welcome you to Badagry. Badagry is home to us all. And I hope that you enjoy your stay here. I'm sure you've had a nice time. So by the time you come back again, we hope to see you very soon. We're going to make sure that there's more for you to see, and we're going to take you around the other parts of the world. Thank you very much, and welcome home. Thank you very much.
like you so much. We'll take it back first now. From Petite Arts, they're on stage already. Petite Arts.
As a soldier, we need to clear your smoke.
Hello, please move back.
Abdon, thank you. Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, kings and queens from diaspora to their homeland, we present to you the Petite Arts.
Back to
know. Thank you. Standing, can we clear the way? Can we clear the view for our guests to see the stage? Mr. Victory Ashaka.
Hello, can you
thank you. Can we hold on with the performance? Let it out.
Are you recording?
If your hands are not too busy, can we give the petite art a round of applause? Can we round off this performance, please? Thank you. Thank you very much. Distinguished guests, permit me to invite our special guest of honor. Please, can we give them a round of applause, I beg of you. We'd like to invite our participants. Ladies and gentlemen, permit me to invite all our participants seated from diaspora, the kings and queens from diaspora. Please, we will need you to please rise to your feet. Please rise to your feet. We will be passing the microphone one after the other to you, and while you do your introductions.
Rabbi Kohen Halevi, God of Press Foundation.
Chief Martin, Dr. Davis, great to be here and today.
No come and block him. Nobody should pass him.
Block them now.
I'm Ambassador Dr. Erica Bennett. I'm delighted to be home.
The Ajigbo of Badagry Kingdom, Dr. Julius Gavin.
Back home in Africa.
Yeah, I was okay.
Thank you. My name is Janice Conseca, and with the delegation of Chief Monteith. Thank you for welcoming me home.
My name is Evan Olson for Brisbane Community Church. Thank you very much for welcoming me home.
My name is Brian Stevenson. It's good to be home and good to be welcomed by.
Thank you so much, Petit. At this point, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, allow me to pass the microphone to the very distinguished Ambassador Erica Dini as she speaks to us.
Thank you. Let them come here. Sorry. Ah, what is it? Which guy will I have? I don't tell them. Tell them to come here.
DJ, can we hold on with the music? Thank you. Drummers, please, we need order at this moment. Ambassador Erica Bain is about to speak to us. Thank you for complying.
I would like to pass the microphone once again to Ambassador. You don't need to go meet her. If I tell you, I'll greet her. Nobody say you go meet her. I don't know. If you see her.
Look at God.
What's
your recording?
No, I'm streaming.
Okay. Let me hold on. Let me just find.
Hold on. Make it just
stay. Fan crowd. For first crowd.
First crowd.
It's still recording like this. What's
the other one?
Hello, excuse me, please. Sorry, excuse, please, go back.
When I have me go back,
I'm head of mission for the Diaspora Africa Forum, based in Accra, Ghana. We represent the African Union at the diaspora issues. But I want to talk to my brothers and sisters here today. You know, I want us to really appreciate what's happening here today. This is an event. This is something, history being made. And I want you to understand that. You're part of history being made. I'm going to make my comments very, very brief. But what I'm going to ask all my diasporans to do is stand up or die.
Excellency Ambassador, Dr. Erica Bailey is the convening founder and head of mission of the Africa Diaspora Forum, DEF, the first and the only diplomatic mission in the world dealing with specific diaspora issues. Ladies and gentlemen, can we give her another round of applause? I beg of you. Permit me to invite another king, the executive director of PanFest and chair of the Diaspora Coalition here in Ghana, Bereshit Heshuva Mission is both a rabbi and a priest in the Levitical priesthood. Prior to this, he was a visual arts artist. Mr. Halevi, Rabbi, please can we give him a round of applause as he comes to speak to us.
First and foremost, I would like to give honor and praise to the creator of the universe, the one by whom we live, move, and have our being, and to our great African ancestors, upon whose shoulders we stand, and whom we are remembering and honoring today, to His Excellency, the Governor of Lagos State, and to our mother and host today, the Honorable Dr. Abike, who, as Ambassador Bennett said, has worked so hard to make this happen, to all of the distinguished guests, and to my fellows from the diaspora, to the Honorable Dr. Marcus Mosiah, Honorable Julius Garvey, the son of the Honorable Marcus Mosiah Garvey, to our Queen Mother, Dr. Dolores Blakely, to Dr. Anderson, to all of the distinguished guests here, I say that this day is a special day. Thank you, Badagry. Thank you, Badagry. Thank you, Badagry. Badagry, 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 Nigeria, Nigeria. This day, I think we all heard the thunder, that the heavens are even rejoicing at what has happened here today, that we have the blessing of the heavens, the blessings of the earth. I'm sure the waters are blessed today, the waters that we traveled over, because what we are doing, we're reversing something that took place amongst the African family over 5 centuries ago, when Africans were taken from this continent and our identity was obscured. We were taken away from here naked and loincloths, and today we have been crowned in glory with our African dignity and brought back here today. We're reversing the trend, we're reversing the spirit, and this is no small thing. We are proclaiming Africa's century, Africa's millennium. Today, Marcus Garvey is rejoicing. Today, Kwame Nkrumah is rejoicing. Today, Patrice Lumumba is rejoicing. Today, Winnie Mandela is rejoicing. Today, Harriet Tubman is rejoicing. And we should rejoice too, because God has done a magnificent thing. He's returned back our glory. He's returned back our dignity. Now we must accept it, and we must rise up to the occasion and be the people that we once were. In the words of the Honorable Marcus Mosiah Garvey, he said, up, you mighty people. You can accomplish what you will. Stand up, Africa. Stand up, Africans. Be yourself. Let's get off our knees. Let's stand on our feet. Let's be proud of the people that we are. Let's lift up this festival. Let's honor this festival. Let's let the world know what has happened here today. I was here in 2017. I'm here today. I'll be here the next time. And let's expand the word. Let's tell the story. Our story, not his story. Our truth, not his story. Let's change the narrative. It's time to tell our truth. And let's thank the Almighty. And let's thank the ancestors. Thank you, Badagry. Thank you, Badagry. Thank you, Badagry.
Please, can we give the rabbi a round of applause? I beg of you. Permit me to invite next, founder and president of Racism Global, is one of the world's leading authorities on bridging the deep divides of race, faith, culture, and wealth, known as the bridge building voice in the nation's capital. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome with me the Chief Martin of Badagry, the senior pastor, the CEO, the Jogbo of Badagry Kingdom. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome with me David, Dr. David Anderson.
God is good. And all the time, I said, God is good. And all the time, God is good. There's an old African proverb that says, from afar, I thought you were a monster. But as you got closer, I thought you were just an animal. But as you got closer, I realized you were a human being. But when we were face to face, I realized you were my brother. From afar, you can demonize people. But when you get up close, you realize that we're all brothers and sisters. And we have been separated for generations and come together. And it is a joy to come back from the African diaspora home that, praise God.
Please, can we give Dr. Anderson a round of applause? I beg of you. When the pastor speaks, you know, God is good. That is the mountain of Badagry Kingdom. It means God is everywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, permit me to pass the microphone to another distinguished gentleman, Victor from IOM. Mr. Victor from IOM. Mr. Victor enjoyed the sunlight so much that he didn't want to leave it, come out of it yesterday. And he had a good pepper soup.
Good afternoon, Badagry. On behalf of the International Organization for Migration,
I can't block you.
On behalf of the United Nations, let me say a big, big thank you to you for organizing this festival. It means a lot for Madagri. It means a lot for Lagos, for Nigeria, but I think it means a lot for the entire world. What we're doing today is we're opening a new chapter in the history of not only one continent, not only Africa, but of the entire world. I think what's happening today is we are bringing back people who were separated for hundreds of years. And this will take time, this will be a process. But the steps that we've done today, repeating the way of the slaves and coming. That the people who are here today, coming from different countries, from different faiths, they are willing to stay, they are willing to come, to invite others to come, so that we all together are working to raise up and to develop Nigeria, and to raise up and to develop Africa, the way you want it to be, the way you dream of it. And please count on our support. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Vinto. And now I'd like to pass the microphone or invite out here the Community Mayor of Harlem, New York City, and also the African Peace Ambassador at the UN, United Nations. She has been a humanitarian with the UN for over 64 years. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome with me the Queen Mother, Delois Blakely, as she comes to speak to us.
I come to you in the spirit of my ancestors. This has been a 500-year journey for the children of the transatlantic ocean of the slave trade. As Supreme Mother, representing 55 million displaced children of the transatlantic ocean of the slave. Returning today, which is no accident that I am here, I came to celebrate my 82nd birthday, October 1, Nigeria independence. The Oni of Ife made sure I was able to come home for that celebration of my life. But you never know what God, the greater force than all of us, have waiting for you. And in coming, many kingdoms accepted me as their mother. As the Queen Mother, Abakade, right here, the King accepted me and ensued me as the mother of the kingdom. It's been happening everywhere I have gone in the world, not just in Nigeria, but also in Ghana. And if you look at other places, in the world where there are African kingdoms, Queen Mother has been received. And what I say to all of you, today is a day of reflection and giving thanks. So I would say to all of you, stay on the sacred path of life. Don't look back. As the divine force greater than yourselves to continue to lead and guide us in shaping the Africa we want. Blessings upon all of you. And Ashe, Ashe, Ashe.
Yes, you. Ladies and gentlemen, can we get the Queen Mother A round of applause, I beg of you. Up next is the son of a legend, a man whose father was a philanthropist, an activist, a lover of his people, a lover of mankind, a man who gave himself all people of the world to be free. Please welcome the son of a legend himself, the founder of Michael Gavin Institute, the actor of the Agri Kingdom, Dr. Julius Gavin, as he speaks to us. Legend is here with us. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to invite to the microphone the son of Adagri, Mr. Tourism True and True, a man with a heart of gold, hard work and a lover of his people as well. A member of the Lagos State House of Assembly, representing Badagri Constituency 1, Chairman House Committee on Tourism, the very distinguished Honorable Solomon Bono, as he comes to speak to us.
Uganda had a best of
If I say the Kabbalu, you say, oh, the Kabbalu. The Kabbalu, you say, oh. Honorable Ibrahim Lion, who happens to be my leader. And let me thank all our cabbies. Say, Awe. Can you say, Awe? They are the custodians of our tradition. They are here sitting. Can you say, Awe? I thank you and welcome you back to your hometown. I happen to be the representative of Lagos State, Badagry. I represent the good people of Badagry in the parliament. Before my current position, I was working with the governor of Lagos as honorable special advisor on tourism, arts and culture. Badagry is being known as a home of culture, tourism. We welcome you. We appreciate what you are doing. Most especially, we want you to invest in Badagry. And I equally thank Honorable Abike Dabiri for speaking to the governor of Lagos to create Badagry Diaspora First Diaspora Palace. That palace is going to be a place where you have your own kind of home. The governor is ready to provide you land, you build your choice of home. Any day, anytime, you come home to open your door to your apartment and you relax. Where we have been sitting now is one of the is designed by the governor of Lagos State. This is the Marine Coastal Line that is made for such projects. As a member of Lagos State's House of Assembly and House Chairman Committee on Tourism, Art and Culture, I will make sure that everything is being put in place for you to have your permanent home in Africa through Nigeria, Lagos, and Badagry. I decided to put on what I'm putting on today. And this is Fela, and it's Pan-Africanism. He decided to fight for liberation of Africa. He decided to fight for liberation of Nigeria. And whenever you see Fela, you see the symbol. Liberation, and we thank God that you are back home. We will do everything possible to make sure that we accommodate you, we make sure that you feel that you are back home. The governor of Lagos State is strongly behind you, and he will do everything possible. The people of Badagry, they are strongly behind you to make sure that we do everything to support you coming back home. Once again, Mikabolu, welcome home. Thank you.
Very distinguished Honorable Solomon Bono once again. Can we give him another round of applause, I beg of you? And to the next distinguished son, who is from a royal house, who is from Badagry Kingdom, who represents Badagry Kingdom in the House of Representatives at the federal level.
You are back in the camera.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to invite this distinguished gentleman, a philanthropist, the lover of his people, the very distinguished Honorable Cesse Wenga, as he comes to speak to us in the next 2 minutes.
MC.
Thank you, sir.
Secretary to Lagos State. We appreciate you. I won't want to take so much of our time. Me to stand on the already established protocol. I appreciate all of us for coming to this historical event in Badagry today. It's a great event, especially for three of us who put much energy. And also, identifying we have, into tracing our roots for some of us who put so much energy. So, identifying the places we come from. Badagry is blessed. Badagry is blessed with so much history. Badagry is blessed with a lot of historical monuments. Preserving all these monumental structures by preserving our history. Shades the government so much resources into putting this event together. Our royal fathers, the custodians of our heritage and our tradition, we appreciate you all, sir. To everyone present here today, Badagry belongs to all of us.
You
can see out there, the traffic is still going to change. Majority of our youth going and we'll know that, you know, they will move back to Africa. Traffic is going to change very soon. The traffic will move in a matter of year. Lyme disease is here. Thank you very much. And I'm coming for you guys.
Thank you so much, Honorable Cesse. At this point, we'd like to take the speech from the Executive Governor of the state, His Excellency Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu, Chief Host, who is ably
is Mark A. So that's the same name that I was giving to Dr. Larson, Chief Larson. Let me say this, because of time, the protocol list is lengthy, but I want to first of all appreciate our very special guests that are seated here, the kings and queens that have come from far and wide. I say welcome, thank you very much. I'd like to thank our royal fathers, because in Africa, if I didn't do that, they could decide to cut down my monetary allowance, so I need to greet them. I want to thank every man represented there, because they are all my husbands, the members of the House of Assembly, the commissioners, all of them. Thank you very much for honoring me. I want to thank my sister, Honorable Abike Dabiri, of course. I do not expect anything less. She went to the best university in Nigeria, University of Ife. Isn't that true? That's true. I'm here to read Mr. Governor's speech. He is of God's people on this August occasion. May I also state here that Mr. Governor wanted to be here personally, but he had to urgently attend to some urgent matters. And that was why he said the Secretary to the State Government should be here in honor of your peace. Here with Mr. Governor. It is the office. Thank you. I am delighted and happy to welcome. All our distinguished guests and visitors from all over the world to this historic town of Badagry in the nation's center of excellence and state of aquatic splendor. I welcome especially our brothers and sisters from the diaspora, ably led by our father, grandfather, and quintessential black man of a proud pedigree. I speak of no other eminent person than our very own Dr. Julius Marcus Garvey Jr. You're welcome. I also appreciate the Queen Mother for being in our midst. You're welcome, ma'am. Lagos is happy to see all of you in her midst today. I would like to commend the chairman, Nigerians in Diaspora Commission, my sister, Honorable Abike Dabiri Erewa, a proud Lagosian, a daughter of the Lagos soil, in whom we are very pleased. Thank you for the good work you're doing for Nigeria, particularly for your state, Lagos State. We appreciate the federal government of Nigeria for standing by us in this journey and partnering with us in this important celebration of the first dawn of return ceremony at the 2023 Diaspora Festival here in the historical ancient city of Badagry. Today, we stand on the shores of Badagry with mixed feelings. The place where Christianity was first preached in West Africa. Badagry is the first, story building in Nigeria was built. And sadly, pathetically, millions of our ancestors were taken away from their homeland and sold into slavery. This is emotional for us. The first legacy of our ancestors, through slave trade, no doubt, a dark chapter in our history, painful past. However, it is also a chapter that has vividly emphasized the resilience and therefore planting positive footprints all over the world, impacting our society for the better, loving and living peacefully with everyone, bearing and carrying our scars with dignity, making the world a better place and humanity happier through our hard work and enduring legacies in various fields and services to humanity. Medicine, technology, creative arts, music, entertainment, anything, name it all, the black man is well recognized. We are grateful to God that our past has not been able to put us in the past. As we journey together with other co-programs in this world to create a better world for everyone. We are black, we are great, we are beautiful, we are strong, united in love. Thank you. Thank you. We have built nations, we are committed, passionate to build a better world for you and me, in the lyrics of the late black music legend, our very own Bob Marley. This year's tour of return ceremony is remarkable as it marks the 400th anniversary of the first arrival of the enslaved Africans in Jamestown, Virginia. It is a symbolic welcome back of our people of African descent who were enslaved by the slave trade. Reflect on the past, live in the present, and look for the future. We consciously and intentionally promote love and unity among each other, among all in the world. We are the world. We are love personified. Our heritage is love. Our culture and values are based on love. I know that you have come from far and wide. I therefore thank all of you for coming this far, for crossing many seas and oceans to be here today, for your non-daunting commitment to Africa and your dedication to the preservation of your heritage, value, and culture. I assure you that as a government, we will continue to extend our hands of brotherhood to all our brothers and sisters, our kings and queens across the globe. We continue to make you proud by deepening the relevance of Africa in global affairs. As a people, we have forged ahead and put a dark part of our history behind us. We will continue to forge ahead in dignity, honor, as proud members of the human race. The monuments and the relics of the Dark Age have been preserved only as a reminder of the inhuman and painful treatment that our forefathers have experienced. There will certainly not be an obstacle on our path to the development and great heights that we are destined to attain as Africans. At this juncture, may I encourage our brothers and sisters in the diaspora to join us in building the Africa of our dreams. You have the skills, the knowledge, experience, and wherewithal to help us achieve our goals. And this, we believe, is achievable. Thank you for listening.
Ladies and gentlemen, if your hands are not too busy, can we give the distinguished representative of the executive governor of this state, the 19th SSG of this wonderful, great state. Barrister Bimbola Salehunde. Once again, can we give her a round of applause, I beg of you. Permit me to introduce a woman resident in culture, the chairperson of Midcom, as she comes to speak to us.
Please, it's now time to take a group photograph before we leave. Mr. Mesawaku, can we call on all our delegates, participants, to please come out, led by Dr. Julius Gabe, Queen Maria, Dr. Anderson. Let's take a picture with His Excellency as a round of. Mr. Wiley, please join us and say a word or two. Honorables, please. Awe! King MacGregor, thank you very much for being here. So can we line up for a group photograph? And the government officials, let's line up for a group photograph from there we leave. Can you please just...
Let's go back very well. Let's go back.
Please, can we move back, please? Back of the rock, please.
Let us move back. Oh, yeah, move back.
Please, let's move back.
All the proceedings so far have been very successful. All the cabinet members of Lagos State and the members of the Accra Assembly have been invited. We are very grateful for your support. And the quarters, our supporters, our sponsors, and everybody that has contributed, especially also our guests from other parts of the world, led by everybody here.
Let's go back.
No.
I want to go back.
Okay.
Bye.